What's up, guys? It's Friday. Ross finds video. Let's see what the stores have. Looks like lots of activewear, not really much on the shoes. Let's go through it.
Before we start, on feet, Air Max 90. Kept it simple, kept it clean.
Here we go, activewear. Did see this camo zip up, 70 retail, 30 bucks. But a size small. Nike FC and like a purple maroon color, size small, 17 bucks. Retail, $70. Gray Nike zip up, size small, 30 bucks. And retail, 60. It's a Maluka basic Mavs. The Nike Therma. And what, 195 retail, 200 bucks? Ross price, $17. Crazy. Is that one in gray and black zip up? Look at this, Eagles, $8. Super Bowl champions fly, Eagles fly. Here we have a Jordan hoodie in gray 3XL, 30 bucks, 55 retail. It's got a Nike tag, but a Jordan hoodie. Backpacks, they got a mix of stuff. Academy team, $50 retail on this one. And then Under Armour, $70 retail. And Project Rock, 60 retail. It's 30 bucks here at Ross. I got that one. Actually, I got another one over here in black, same one. Activewear, extra small, 55 retail, $25 on the maroon Nike zip up. So just walked in. Like I said, activewear looks loaded. So I don't know if anything Nike or Jordan. I mean, lots of Puma we can see, and a Champion, but who knows. Adidas Puffer, 30 bucks. Retail, 120 and a size small. Another Adidas jacket, $28. Size medium, retail, 100. Look how much Puma added in here. Puma gray, Puma black, Puma white, Puma mix, and gray again. Got some Under Armour in there. More of these maroon zip-ups, 25. Two of them size medium. This one's pretty cool. A Nadal shirt and 100 retail, size medium. Man, 16 bucks. Not bad at all. Some of the solds, 52, 50, another 50, 60 bucks. And last one there at 40. Next aisle, Project Rock hoodie in a size medium, $80 retail. Ross price, 25. Black and gray, got that blood, sweat, respect little tag on the corner. We can definitely take that one. Starting off pretty good, not bad. See what else there is. Keep that same energy. Have a gray Nike sweatshirt, 25 bucks, size large. And we have this one, a sweatshirt in black, Nike Air in the front, 25 bucks as well. Next, Ross, Joey B's. Wonder how many of them they have here. Let's see, Luca shirts, Maverick shirts, Puma, of course. Let's see, Under Armour, 20 bucks. Jacket, Engineered 23. Jordan, 40 bucks and a size medium. Retail, 150. Check out the design in the back. Pretty cool light jacket, 40 bucks. I got another one over here, same size in a medium. Of course, same price. A Nike camo hoodie, 30 bucks and a large. See, Adidas hoodie, also a large. Polo neck sweater, 70 retail. And Ross price, 25. Dry fit, 3XL tall, 55 retail. Ross price at 30. Adidas light jacket, $80 retail, 30 bucks here. Jackets, see what they have here. The vest, there's that Under Armour red jacket, double X. New Balance. New Balance camo, $25 each. I got two of them. Never mind, four of them. Let's see, Carhartt, that same dark green. I got two of those. I guess New Balance again, more New Balance. Carhartt. Guess. Aisles are tiny. Guess. Oh, look at this polo. Retail, $328. Ross price, $100. Not messing around. $100 price. Wish they were 60 bucks, 50 bucks, maybe. We'll see if this one is selling good or not. Going anything else? Just the New Balance. That was it. Jordan jacket, one did sell for $130. Now the rugby jacket, one sold at $200. Another one here, United Kingdom, $291. Everybody has them listed pretty high. $260, $220, a double X, a large, $260, $275. I did sell one of the jackets recently for over $200, so I think this one should definitely sell around that $260 range. So I'm definitely gonna take it. $100, size large, good size too, not like a small or extra small, anything like that. Pretty clean, definitely like the graphics, like the colors. We'll take the jacket. Next store, activewear. Man, like I said, these stores are loaded activewear. I don't know how much is actually Nike or not, but some people said they don't really have that much activewear at their store. This is to where like it's even hard to get through them. You have to, you know, push stuff aside, where they're kind of crammed in there like the good old days. But let's see what there is. Champion, Under Armour, Puma, the usual. Nike zip ups, navy blue, $25. Gray Nike zip up size small, $30. Retail, $60. Another engineered 23 jacket, a size small, and same one in black and red. Another Project Rock, $25. That one is a medium. That run a little big, looks kind of like a large. Nope, it is a medium. Another one of the Nadal shirts in a medium too, 100 retail, $16. Adidas jacket, black and blue, $30 retail, $80 track top. Nike camo hoodie, $30. Puma Under Armour, another Nike, $30 as well. That one in dark gray. Under Armour and more Under Armour. Any more polo? People have been finding some pretty high end Levi's as well. In this case of a bunch of these. What is that one? Nope. Tommy. And let me see. Echo. More New Balance. Tommy. Yep. Not gonna see any polo in here. Nope. The Carhartt and rare Levi's. Nothing. Nope. There's Levi's one here. Size XL. Columbia. Carhartt. And New Balance. That's about it. Next door, activewear. See what they have. Oh, I thought this one was stitched, but no, it's just the same ones we've seen over and over and over again. Some Adidas vests, navy blue, $40, retail $80. They got two of them here. Nike hoodie, Kentucky Wildcats, size medium, $20, retail on it $80. It's a pretty cool looking hoodie. Next row, Nike Air in a medium, and Ross Price $30, retail $90. Dark navy, black and white. It's kind of like a 3D look on the front. Majestic Yankees and $15. Major League Baseball logo on the back. Adidas hoodie, a zip up, $30. Adidas, let's see, Urban QT, $70. Ross Price is $30 and black with Volt Green and white. The Great Midwestern Lake Runners, NYC, $55 retail. Chicago on here running upwind both ways, and $25 Ross Price. We are done with the Ross finds, and a better week this week than last week. And honestly, I think it's going to just get better as we get closer to the fall. More jackets, more hoodies, and hopefully just the good Ross prices that we know and love. $25 for the Project Rock. Two of them. They're both size medium. Retail on it, $80. So black, gray. Showed you guys that tag right there in the corner. Dwayne The Rock Johnson. And I think they have, let me see on the retail tag, two has a little Project Rock tag on there as well. Two of the Nadal Aero React slim fit shirts, $16, retail on it $100. We did see the comps, they were selling for about $50 each. Two of the 23 engineered jackets, a little pricey, $40, retail on them was, totally forgot, $150. They're both size medium. The comps, one did sell at $130, so we're gonna give it a shot and see how they do. We also did see a size small, left that one behind. I think large and extra large also be pretty good to pick up, but two mediums. And then these two probably are best of the finds. I mean, $195 retail on this zip up for $17 and a size medium. A nice gray to black gradient, like thermal zip up. I like that one, so a medium. Then of course the polo rugby jacket, super bright, love the color, $100, compare at $196, and the retail tag on it $328, and a size large. Everyone has it listed for about $225, $250, some $275. I think that's a really good price to list them at, and let's see when that one sells. Already did sell one of the polo jackets, so I'm pretty sure this will move, especially like I said, getting closer to the fall. That's it, we are done. Nothing going on with shoes, still pretty dry out there. wear, most of it just active wear. They keep bringing out more items, so I think it's just gonna get better and better. Hopefully more Nike gear, more hoodies, jackets, all of that. Tag me in all your Ross finds at Hustler Hacks. We will go through them for the live show on Wednesday. Enjoy the weekend. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hit that like button. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Go out and get it.